evening, YouTube viewers. It's a Thursday late afternoon, about 5:45, here on the East Coast, Downright Bass. Welcome to the stream. If you have a favorite song from the list, let me know what it is. Much Downright Bass. Cracker. Crackers, excuse me. Take my life and let it be. Thank you. either, Lynn. Take my life and let it be for Crackers, 3305. And then on to Lynn Brumley's request. That next, count your many blessings. Thank you. Downright bass. Is that because you sing bass? Janae? Or is it Jean? Well, I respect both of those instruments, neither of which can I play. All right, near to the heart of God for Jean or Janae McClellan. I don't know if there is a grave. Yeah, okay. Janae. I couldn't tell if it was a dot on my monitor or if it was an accent over the E. All right, so let's do that. Near to the heart of God. All right, crackers, have a great evening. One instead. God bless you as well, crackers. A parting request from crackers there. Traffic, like you say, or they may be in the middle of supper, you know. We call it supper around here. Sometimes we call it dinner time. All right, let's do some from your list. Songs you guys are requesting today. Thank you. garden okay. Garden for my good friend Downright Bass, and Downright Bass plays the bass and also sings the bass, so that's a pretty good I think a pretty good combination. Bass. I think that's very true. There, and I have a book here somewhere. I think it's called The Reformation Hymnal, and it has 700 hymns, and most of them are, you know, 100 years old or more. So there are so many songs that have come up in the Christian faith over the years. So. It's kind of exciting to look back at some of those hymns and play them. Thank you. Good evening, John. Precious Lord, take my hand. Beautiful hymn. The old rugged cross. Thank you. Welcome, Lynn. The 90 and the and 9. Request, you can put it in the chat message there. There's a list streaming at the right for you to choose from. So then next, we'll do Crown Him with Many Crowns. Snowstorm. And we're having temperatures about 70 degrees here in the Carolinas. Get winter in the fall, and you get winter in the springtime too, I guess. So you must be a skier if you're in the snow in Colorado Springs. Thank you. I've been skiing a couple times. The last time I went skiing was with my wife. I don't even know if the ski slope is still open or available here in the Carolinas. It was called Wolf Meadow, maybe, or Wolf something. And it was like totally ice. So it was like my second or third time skiing. So I just kind of limped down from the top. And my wife was like, uh-uh. And finally the ski patrol had to go up and get her. So, you know, on the way down, it was like, can I bark in your tree? I don't have anywhere else to go here. Songs were written, if the ladies had higher voices than they have now, because a lot of them are pitched so that they're uncomfortable even for the ladies who sing really high. So we'll repitch this one. Thank you. a song you want to hear from the list, just let me know what it is. Danny, how are you? had a rough time there, didn't you, Daniel? This shirt just for thinking about the land where you're from. Granddaughter doing? Jonathan Sullivan, welcome to the broadcast. Yeah, well, we have two grandchildren right now, and we have at least one on the way. This is, I have two sons, David and John, and David's daughter is on the right, and John's daughter is on the left. And I'm sure that they don't get all the credit, because I'm sure their wives both were involved, probably in a lot bigger way. And here's Missy holding them. You know Missy. You may know her as Lori. I don't know. Anyway, Battle Hymn of the Republic for Jonathan. Thank you. familiar, Jonathan, with the Jewish anthem, perhaps one that is one that I could look up. Take you back to camp. You know, I should look up some of those really old camp photos and embarrass. Actually, probably have I embarrassed me if I stand up and turn around now. Probably was okay back then. Ricky can pass another round of those pancakes. On those camp days, of course, there were a lot of good memories. The worst memory I can think of is the voice of this older gentleman that would get on the loudspeaker in the mornings and say, "Wake up, campers, wake up, it's time to get up." And then maybe he would sing something. It was terrible. Do you remember that guy? Playing Blessed Assurance right when Inead Europe says, "Can you play Blessed Assurance?" So God is not limited by time and space or the internet. That's right. screen. Back in the, I guess it was maybe, I don't know, it probably was the late 1970s. No, it would have had to have been after we were married. So sometime after 82, we were working in the church there in Charlotte, and Preacher Hall asked us to do him a favor, actually a couple of favors, wanted us to take his father, who's long departed, on a trip to Colorado. I believe that's where it was. But along the way, we had to stop in Oklahoma to bring some bags of clothing to some of the reservations there. And I think that perhaps Bill Green worked there, because apparently we went to his house. I remember the many colorful houses there on the reservation. It was really pretty. We got involved in a snowstorm on the way. And his father, you know, was like 92 when we were carting him out there in the back of the van in a lazy boy chair, because that's the way that van was laid out. Skip Green. Lon, how are you today? And then Victory in Jesus. And then I will play Oh How I Love Jesus for Lon Nivon, however you say that. Thank you. Phoebe. For Phoebe Mond, When I Survey. Cabor. We'll play your song and then Lily in the Valley after that. From Southwest Florida, thank you so much. I'm sure you probably haven't seen any blizzards down in Florida. I've seen one or two. One blizzard was when Mayor Daley of Chicago shipped, it was maybe 10 truckloads of snow down to the kids in Florida so they could have a snowy Christmas, I guess it was. All right, a couple requests here. Lily in the Valley. Thank you. then for any Europe, immortal, invisible. Oh, it was in July, wasn't it? Other blizzards that I have seen in Florida were Daniel and Becky Blizzard, who are good friends. We go way back, way back. I don't even want to tell you how far back we go, because then you would know we were over the hill, most of us. Lon wants, what a friend we have in Jesus. Welcome, Lon. I love the old camp piano. I don't have one prepared right this minute, but maybe next time you come back, I'll be able to just like press a button and play the camp piano for you. Thank you. happy to hear that, Walter Brandon. Assurance for Phoebe. Assurance. Even that's getting my heart beating fast. All right, wonderful grace of Jesus. From the Philippines. That's awesome. I have a sister-in-law. Wait a minute. Wouldn't be a sister-in-law. It would be my nephew's wife was born in the Philippines. And we've done a lot of Philippine events over here. And they're just wonderful people. I'm sure you are. Eyes on the sparrow, for in need Europe. Bless you, Falwell. Thank you. And then Falwell requests the song, Count Your Blessings. Phoebe, please give your greetings to your dad, the assistant pastor there at your church. Thank you. I don't know if you all only listen on YouTube, but there's a lot of music over there on Spotify. I think I have, about 100 different songs over there. If you like hymns, there's at least 50 of those. And then there's some other music as well. So visit Spotify and look up my channel. That you're enjoying the music. This one is called Whispering Hope. Search for my name. That's all you need. Hope is in the Lord somewhere, I believe. And then Wonderful Words of Life. Thank you. Master, the tempest is raging.
Thank you.
hope is built. Several Beulah lands. The one that I can play, which is the not copyrighted one, is this one. Thank you. right, any Europe, praise him, praise him. Type that in my search engine here. See if I have the sheet music to that one. On the Mountain's Height. Well, I don't know if this is the one, but this is the only one that has that phrase in it. It starts off, it may not be on the mountain's height. So I'll play that one. And if there's another one, maybe you could send it to me if you have the sheet music and I can learn that one. Guys sang praise him, praise him after the Pledge of Allegiance every time. That's awesome. I went to a private school at one time, and I think we sang Stand Up for Jesus, which is another good one. So I guess that was not the one, Walter. Thank you. I must tell Jesus. That other song goes by another title, I'll Go Where You Want Me to Go. But in this, in the index, if found the words within the song, and so I thought possibly that might have been the one. Has found a resting place. Song is one that I really enjoy. It's called Be Thou My Vision. If you play the piano, I wonder what is your favorite key? My favorite key is the one I'm playing in right now, D flat. Today. My second favorite key. say, isn't your favorite key the key of C? Because there's no sharps, no flats. Well, what I find, though, is my fingers have nothing to hold on to as a reference. So, you know, I could be playing this chord, and it's the exact same one as this one. And they're all white notes, but I don't know where I am sometimes when I'm playing in the key of C. This would be a good song for when the harvest comes in the fall. I get lost in the kitchen sometimes. I always say to myself, where am I? Is this keto friendly or not? Play a song in the key of C, and you have to be careful. The golden bells, when they ring those golden bells. The nice thing about when you're playing a song like When They Ring Those Golden Bells, you can do parallel sixth. All in the white notes, and you don't have to think about them. Thank you. I hear. It's because you either lost your keys or your glasses. In E flat, normally I play it in F, Finlandia. Be still my soul. Tells me all the time that I have a short memory, but it's mainly for stuff that she tells me to do, and I don't know why. And I have to say, but honey, I have a short memory. She said, well, write it down. But then I can't remember to look at what I wrote down. I may like that better than in the key of F. Oh, there was a request. God will take care of you from Lan Van. Tell my wife I have a handicap. I'm a man. she got down on her knees and came up to me and she said, get out from under that bed and fight like a man, if you're a man. When the roll is called up yonder. That's a long time. Good evening, WMC. Let me look and see if I have a hymn by that title. No, I don't have that one in any of my hymnals here. So, wait a minute, let me check one more place. Nope, I guess I don't. So, I guess I don't know that one. WMC. I like that 1956. That's a perfect thing if you're doing early retirement. Thank you. This is called I Am So Glad Jesus Loves Me. This song at a few funerals. By the way, if you want to book a funeral, I'm booking 6 months out, so I need the day in advance, 6 months. Saying, I cannot give you that date. I don't even have a 2020 calendar or 2019 calendar. I always just think the internet was slow. Thank you. And this song I'm going to play next was requested, I think, 3 times the last time I streamed on YouTube. Blessings to all of you. God's blessings to each of you. And thank you so much for dropping by and listening to the music and all the requests. And once again, you can listen on Spotify. Just search John Troutman Spotify. And you can listen to my channel there. The 51 hymns are there. There are some wedding songs and some other things. So I hope you enjoy that. And we'll do it again really soon. So thank you very much, and God bless you all.